It's difficult to believe, but thousands of years ago, gigantic woolly mammoths walked where the Worthing High Street now stands. And now, in Worthing Museum, parts of them have returned, after curators at the museum made an incredible discovery in a storage cupboard.
They ended up in Worthing by local fishermen. They're dredged up on the sea in the 1920s. They sprung their nets out, reeled them back in, and in there was two mammoth tusks. Unbelievable, absolutely. So they bring that in. They thought it would be interest, local interest. They bring that to the museum, and the museum acquired them. They bought them from the fishermen in the 1920s. And ever since then, they laid in a locked cupboard, hidden from the curator's knowledge as well, until recent clean, and we found them, which is absolutely astonishing. So we found these mammoth tusks and we immediately thought these must go on display.
After some significant research that included verification by the British Museum, the tusks were ready to be seen by the public. And reaction so far has been very positive, with people struggling to believe that these amazing creatures could have once walked in the same area.
Tusks were around 700,000 years ago, the woolly mammoth, to 4,000 years ago, so quite recently. They were in the local area at that time period, so they would have been walking along the Worthing seafront and through possibly even Brighton High Street, which is fantastic to think. And also at that time, which is very special, is humans were habiting those areas. So those areas at the time were large open grasslands, perfect for the woolly mammoth's habitat and also perfect for human settlements. So at the time, humans were building their settlements alongside woolly mammoths, which is just something very special.
Woolly mammoths are a creature you'd expect to see in the latest Jurassic Park film, stomping around thanks to CGI. But now, thanks to this lucky discovery, Worthing residents can get to meet a little bit of their old neighbours. This is James Lillywhite for Latest TV News.